This piece of equipment is called a stirring rod. It's usually made out of glass so it won't react with chemicals, and its purpose is to stir chemicals.